Dear friends, I am Parvinder from West Highlander and I welcome you all in this video about M.Ed in Canada for Indian students. In this video, I would be speaking about the different course options, the eligibility requirements, tuition fee, scope, as well as the colleges and universities where the students may opt for this program. So friends, keep watching for complete information. If you are a student who is looking forward to study Masters of Education in Canada, then there are various course options you may choose from. The first option is of M.Ed in Curriculum Studies. This is a non-thesis program which the students may choose to do. To get admission into this program, there are certain admission requirements the applicants need to fulfill. The first one is of having a 4 years of bachelor's degree in a relevant field. Along with having a bachelor's degree, the students also need to have good academic history. They need to have good percentage of marks. The students are recommended to at least have 73% of marks in their graduation. To get admission into this M.Ed in Curriculum Studies in Canada, there is requirement of work experience also. The students need to have at least 1 year of teaching work experience. The students need to have an IELTS band score of overall 7 with no band less than 6.5 in any of the 4 modules. So these are the entry requirements to get admission into M.Ed in Curriculum Studies. There are other course options also like M.Ed in Educational Foundations, M.Ed in Lifelong Learning, M.Ed in Literacy Education. So these are other 3 course options the students may choose to do their M.Ed in. The eligibility requirements for all these 3 courses is almost the same. There is no work experience requirement to get admission into this program, although if you have work experience, it would have advantage. The students need to have 4 years of bachelor's degree with at least 73% marks. As far as English ability is concerned, the students need to have an IELTS band score of overall 7 with no band less than 6.5 in any of the 4 modules of IELTS. So these were the course options which are non-thesis programs. The students may also choose to do a thesis course in M.Ed in Curriculum Studies, M.Ed in Educational Foundation, M.Ed in Literacy Education, M.Ed in Lifelong Learning. The students may get a M.Ed program in Canada starting from Canadian dollars 18,000. Applicants must note that the fee may vary depending on the choice and location of the university you wish to study in Canada. Students may find this course in various universities in Canada like Nipissing University, Mount St. Winston University, Acadia University, Trent University, to name a few. The scope after completion of the program is huge. The students may get jobs like curriculum development specialist, classroom teachers, resource teachers, learning center teachers, educational specialist, and other leadership roles. Friends, I hope you find this video useful. For any query you may have about your study in Canada application, please contact West Highlander. We are a team of experienced and expert counselors who can help you with the process. Thank you.